These three men, the homeowner Nathaniel Cooper, Kyrie Cooper, and Cedric Lyles, all are expected to face felony dogfighting charges. Deputies responded to the home before 7 last night and saw evidence of a large dogfighting ring, which included generators, scales to use to weigh the dogs, and treadmills. Drug paraphernalia and 3 pit bulls were seized. The spectators of the fight were seen running from the house into a nearby wooded area. Deputies had their cars towed to the sheriff's department for evidence. The sheriff says more arrests are likely. 3 On Your Side's Annette Pegler sat down with Deborah Boswell, director of the Mississippi Animal Rescue League, to find out if animals trained for dog fighting are able to be rehabbed. Boswell says in each case it is possible but highly unlikely because these type of animals have dog fighting bloodlines. She believes it would be very difficult to change that behavior, and her agency isn't willing to take that risk. The dogs from Saturday's fight were taken to the Rankin County Animal Control for treatment. A lot of you are sounding off on this story on our Facebook page. Here's the question. If a dog is used for fighting, can it be rehabilitated as a pet? Let us know what you think by heading to our Facebook page.